What's up, guys? Jake here, and yes, I finally got to it. This is the first video of a series. I don't know what to call yet. Maybe I don't know what to call it. Maybe you guys can think of a name, but this is gonna be a tutorial series on like Cinema 4D, After Effects, Photoshop. They're just gonna be real simple, nothing like too complicated. I was gonna call it 2 minute tutorials, but every tutorial I could think of wasn't gonna be under 2 minutes. Like, under 2 minutes would have to be like how to save it, and then that'd be done. So I don't know what to call it, but maybe I can think of a name. Anyways, this tutorial is gonna be on how to save a frame from a video as a picture file. So like, if you're doing a montage and you want to do like the stroke effect, where it's like the white line goes around the gun like that, I did it in my Fusion edit. That's what I did. I just saved it as a file picture. It doesn't look, the way I do it doesn't look very different. It's slightly different, but you don't even notice it. Watch my video if you want, that I did it in. I didn't really notice it. Maybe you guys will. Anyway, to get this started, you're going to have the clip you want to use. Just select it on the frame. We're just going to use this frame right here because it's already on it. You're going to want to go to Composition, Save Frame As, Photoshop Layers. And you're also going to have Photoshop, but I'm assuming if you have After Effects, you have Photoshop too. I'm just going to save it into Pictures, and then we're going to go into Photoshop and open it up. And just going to scroll down, and went right to it. And as you can see, it looks basically no different. Like, here's Photoshop, here's After Effects. So yeah, so we're going to want to save it. I'm just going to do Save As, just for time. Just save it as PNG. Just save. Okay. And then we want to go into After Effects, and we're going to import file. Just import the picture that we just saved. If I can find it. Hang on. This is going to be bad if I can't find it. Oh, right. It's right here. Alright. So, and what we're going to do is drag that into our video. And as you can see, if I click the, if you can see if it's invisible or not, it looks basically no different. Looks a bit sharper at some points, but it, you really can't notice it unless, like, you're just like, this is the only frame you're looking at. You're just like, oh yeah, look at that little detail. So basically, just like line it up where you want it. And I'm not gonna play through it because it's not rendered and it'll take a long time. But basically, that's it. It's really simple. Thank you guys for watching this tutorial. Hope you guys enjoyed it. If you guys liked it, leave me a comment what you want me to do next time. If no one really leaves a comment, then I already have something in mind, and I'll just do that. But yeah, thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.